Welcome to Audi Vapors. Today we are going to try out a new thing. Today is Wednesday, so we thought let's have a little bit of fun today. We're going to start out with this new segment called Wick Off Wednesday, which is basically to where myself, or like I go against somebody else, and we're going to like wick an RDA, and whoever gets it fastest wins. But also, whoever gets the best flavor and the best wick job and the best look of the wick itself gets a win also. So, basically, there's going to be three judges. It's going to be judged on presentation, which how it looks, how it vapes, and how it tastes. So, that's the three things that it's going to be judged upon. And we're going to have a special judge for that. It'll probably be Carl. Most likely will be the judge. So yeah, with that being said, we're gonna get right to this Wick Off Wednesday.
Peace.
So I'm going to show my build first,
which
turns into be a 0.08 build.
I was trying to get mine right, not realizing that watts. My fucking ohmage was way too high. I had to unscrew it and read it.
And here we go. I'm on the iJoy Capo 216. If you don't know where to, if you want to know about it, there's a review on the channel here. And that's what mine looks like.
So I got done first.
Yeah. And Zach over, oh, I'm stainless steel wire as well.
You cheated.
Made Wick's cotton for both of us.
You gotta clean your mod off, not the fucking tool.
I'm using the Wismec Rulo 200 watt.
Mine were too hot.
And there's my build right there. I'm using stainless steel mesh wire along with
Wick's cotton.
Not mine.
That's where mine goes, so I just thought I'm running at 420 degrees Fahrenheit and 0.14 ohms.
How many watts?
You will be
120
watts.
Yeah, 120
cut.
Alright, let's look at your
build. Are you guys fighting? Yeah. No. Alright, just keep the top off.
Oh, is that your cotton that you bought?
She looks good.
It's, you know, he and I spot each other cotton wire show.
Looks good.
When we
need it.
Let's
see. I'm getting the poo.
I don't know yet. I'm going to taste it first.
I'm probably going to get a new one.
I think they agree too.
My situation sorted out.
Same here. I want to pick.
Oh, a cloud on Zach's, as you can see.
So, a little warm.
His vape's good. cloud set itself.
Is this what you're running?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not a huge fan of this.
That was on him.
All right, Seth. Now, I like this one because it's more fluffy.
Mine's got fluffier build.
Yeah, like nipples, you know? Yeah. All right, let's I got some hair on there. Cassie, when did I get your hair on this?
I'm sure it's not your facial hair color.
No. Mine looks like pubic hair. All right.
Mine had a fluffier cloud.
Yeah.
Yours was a bigger hit.
But mine's got the better vape.
Yeah, but bigger hit. But they're both.
So spot I get the better here. Vape. Who's got the better flavor though? Whose tastes better?
You want to take a second hit with a rejuice?
Second hit.
Let's rejuice.
Yeah.
But you won the race. I won the vape.
We got a rejuice.
I got the clouded W on that one.
We need a rejuice, and he'll taste the flavor.
I'll do that one. Look at those fireworks. Now.
These are both the same flavor, Carl.
Yeah, they're both the same flavor.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Maybe that's why yours didn't hit that wall. It wasn't, you know.
Yeah.
Now he's judging on flavor.
That was actually fruity.
Fruity.
We are doing orange cream soda.
Oh, that's what I'm tasting. Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
Orange cream soda. If you want to know the flavor profiles on this, you get it on. I got it on samplebox.com. We just did a review yesterday on it. Go check it out.
I don't think he ever said who won for the look better.
No, he didn't. That might come into play. He said they both look good.
Yours is more hotter though.
So whose tastes better?
Whose tastes better?
Yeah.
Whose?
It's like a toss-up here. It's a hard one. I would say... I'm not choosing because you're my best friend, Seth. Okay?
Okay.
I would say his is pretty good.
All right, so you got
but
speed look-wise, and the flavor.
But the look-wise, Seth's got it because I like the squamp thing right here.
No, the look of the build.
No, look of the build.
Look of the build. I love it. Squonk bottle. But, you agree, guys? You like squonk bottle? I do too. Does it work?
Not on that. I gotta have the pin for it. Which, do you have the pin for that? The squonk pin?
I don't know. I can't see.
No, it came in your extra packaging for that.
But,
I might have it then.
Alrighty. So, you won the race.
Yeah.
And the flavor. And I had the cloud.
Yeah, you had a huge cloud.
Okay, so. I had the cloud. You had the other two.
I had the taste, the look, and the speed.
Yeah. So you won.
No, he had the look.
No, I had the look, yes.
Right. Oh, so it's a toss-up between two.
Yeah. So it's a tie.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tie.
They both win.
But honestly, the flavor's got a big part, so I'd have to say he won, but I think we're going to have to do a redo one of these days on maybe the Bonza, maybe.
Nah, if you had the Valerian on.
So, that being said... I'm going to give you guys a little bit of a sneak peek on something.
Oh, God.
Probably our next review.
There's the mammoth.
I like to call this bad boy the Cloud Chucker 3000.
AKA
it's a 30mm RDA. So I'm going to send you out of cloud with this bad boy because she does it well.
Yep.
I'm going to do 150-watt hit on this Cloud Chucker 3000. Send them out.